about you, but about the age of 35, I don't care who it was, even if it was Etta James, I would not go stand. I'd be like, I gotta sit now. I need to stand. I love Fiona Apple. Do any of you know who Fiona Apple is? She's incredible. She's so wonderful. She's wonderful. I wanted to go see her too, but it wasn't sitting. Anyway, so to be honest with you guys, I always so much want to come off as really strong. And the truth is, I'm not. I am super over the top sensitive. I got ego situations. I got bipolar disorder, recovering alcoholic drug addict, and all kinds of shit. But one thing I do know is the truth sets you free every time. I don't play it too often because of that, but we did have some airplay with it over here, so I thought that I would play that tonight, okay?
You belong to me!
Yeah. Thank you.